1458 AM and DAB. Smart speaker, mobile app, and LaikaRadio.com.
This is Laika Radio.
From the Sky News Centre at 9. One of the first Conservatives to confirm he was joining the contest to replace Boris Johnson says he wants a clean start for the party. Tom Tugendhat is one of 8 MPs so far in the running to become leader and has been setting out his priorities if he becomes Prime Minister. He's never had a government role before but thinks that doesn't matter.
It's not an entry-level position, but it's not a management position either. It's a leadership position. This is about leading teams. This is about setting out a vision and a clear plan, and that's why I want a 10-year economic plan for growth.
Well, taxation has already become a key issue. Jeremy Hunt and Sajid Javid are promising to cut corporation tax. That's different to Rishi Sunak, who suggested now isn't quite the right time to do that. Conservative MP Bim Afolami is backing the ex-Chancellor.
When people say, I'm going to tax cut by £30 billion tomorrow, you can do that, but that may well contribute to inflation. What they have to explain is how they're going to clamp down on inflation, which is like an invisible tax on all of us.
The governor of Donetsk in Ukraine says Russian rockets have hit an apartment building in a town in the region. It's claimed 6 people have died and 30 are trapped. Sri Lanka's opposition parties are meeting to agree a new government after chaotic protests which forced political resignations. Both the president and prime minister have been forced out of office after demonstrations triggered by an economic crisis that's left them dealing with a shortage of essentials, including fuel. The RAF has sent 6 fighter jets to Finland and Sweden. They'll take part in training exercises after the two countries recently applied to join the NATO military alliance. Under sport, Novak Djokovic says whoever keeps calm will win today's Wimbledon men's final. He takes on hot-headed Australian Nick Kyrgios on centre court. And Chelsea have agreed a £47.5 million fee with Manchester City to sign Raheem Sterling. The England international is expected to undergo a medical in the coming days ahead of the move. That's the latest. I'm Tim Jones.
I'm having a kickabout with young Marty Triven over here, and boy, does Marty have magic feet. Skills she's developed thanks to training with her National Lottery-funded football club, Actonians LFC.
Come on, Dermot, give her your best shot.
Ah, oh, nutmegged. Again.
You can do better than that.
Thanks a lot, Marty. Thanks to all the National Lottery players for supporting the sporting heroes of tomorrow. Your numbers make amazing happen. Rules and procedures apply. Players must be 18 or over.
Leica Radio 1458 and Leica Gold 1035, a part of the Leica Group. Leica Radio Weather is brought to you by TravelUp.com. Our lowest prices are guaranteed only when you book directly through TravelUp.com or call 0207 580 5000.
The weather today, Sunday 10th of July 2022. Sunny intervals and gentle breeze in London and surrounding areas. Top temperature 29 centigrade. Sunset is at 9:16 p.m.
Weather was brought to you by TravelUp.com. Our lowest prices are guaranteed only when you book directly through TravelUp.com.
Leica Radio.
Talking Points with Keith Vaz. Celebrating diversity. Leica, London.
Leica Radio.
Good morning and welcome to the 118th edition of Talking Points on Leica Radio with me, Keith Vaz. Thank you for joining us today on the 10th of July, 2022. I hope you're having a great weekend. Happy birthday this week to Alango and Dhruv. Eid Mubarak to all those who are celebrating this important festival. What a tumultuous week in British politics. Boris Johnson resigned as leader of the Conservative Party on Thursday, and he will stand down as Prime Minister as soon as a new leader is elected. The Prime Minister quit as Conservative Party leader, saying it was the will of the Tory MPs that they should have a new leader. He criticised the decision to force him out as, I quote, eccentric, saying that a herd instinct at Westminster rejected his bid to stay on as the leader. The candidates to succeed him are already lining up. Who will be the next Prime Minister? This is a question I'm sure that will be answered in great detail over the next few weeks. One of our previous guests on Talking Points, Nadeem Zahawi, has become the Chancellor of the Exchequer. On the programme today, we'll be talking to my special guest, Ramya Pillai, who is a well-being coach with a penchant for learning. She is a Reiki master and quit her job with a top firm in the city to take on the challenge of bringing well-being to the public. Then it's a touch of Bend It with Beckham as the Women's Euros begin. We'll be talking with Amy Drucker, who co-founded an award-winning non-profit digital platform powered by a global community of football fans with girls and women as the focus of what they're doing. And finally, as the wedding season has begun, I'll be dropping in to the first of those weddings. But before all that, let's hear some music.
Zubaan hai fiki shaam se hui na to se baat bhi bina main tere bemaza hua hu dekho aaj bhi karun main ye guzarish hai mohabbaton ka mol de neendon mein meri khwab ka zara sa meetha go इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने मैं ना मांगूंगा धूप धीमी धीमी मैं ना मांगू चांदनी मेरे जीने में तुझसे हो इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने बातें हूँ मैं अच्छी अच्छी करता हूँ देखूं सुबह सुबह जो तुझे तो सारा दिन अच्छा है गुजरता ये कैसी तेरी आरज़ू ये कैसी तेरी ख्वाहिश है तुझी से देखो मैं करूँ तेरी ही फरमाइश इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने मैं ना मांगूंगा धूप धीमी धीमी मैं ना मांगू चांदनी मेरे जीने में तुझसे हो इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने वफाओं का उजाला हमेशा मेरे संग संग चलता हो तारे गिनो क्यों रातों को मैं मेरा तो कभी दिन ही ना ढलता निगाहों में जो ख्वाब सा आता है तेरा प्यार है तू ही है मेरे सामने तेरा ही इंतजार इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने मैं ना मांगूंगा धूप धीमी धीमी मैं ना मांगू चांदनी मेरे जीने में तुझसे हो इश्क़ दी चाशने ओ मिठी मिठी चाशने
Talking Points with Keith Vaz, celebrating diversity. Leica London.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I hope you enjoyed the music. After all the stress and drama in Downing Street in Westminster this week, we're now going to talk to a recce master. So sit up straight. My special guest on the program today is Ramya Pillai, who is a well-being coach with a penchant for learning. She holds 3 master's qualifications. She's also fully trained as a recce master, healer, and an emotional freedom technique practitioner. She began her career in 2004 in HR. Over the next 17 years, she took up leadership roles in the NHS and in multinationals like PricewaterhouseCoopers. Employee well-being is something Ramya has always been passionate about throughout her career. In 2017, she quit to focus on promoting emotional well-being for workplaces, schools, and to have her private clients. She hosts numerous workshops where she shares simple and practical ways in which we can all de-stress and simplify our lives. Let's go over to High Wycombe in Buckinghamshire and talk to Ramya Pillai. Good morning, Ramya Pillai.
Good morning, Keith. Good morning, listeners, and thank you for having me.
Now, Ramya, you deliver one-to-one recce energy healing sessions for clients. Can you tell us what exactly is recce and how do you use these sessions to heal people?
Great question. So Reiki energy is pure positive energy. What we feel when we see a breathtaking view from the top of a mountain or blue, bright blue seas, that's pure positive energy. And as a Reiki healer, you are attuned to channel these good vibes, to channel this positive energy. And that is what you share in a healing session with whoever it is that you work with, and they leave feeling positive and very relaxed.
Now, you spent many years in HR, so you know human beings and the human mind. Being a HR expert before you turned to Reiki and well-being, did you come across lots of negative energy? We've heard about positive energy. How do you know that there is negative energy around people?
The simplest way with energy is to experience it. When you meet some people, they're uplifting, they calm you down, and the conversation might not be about meditation, but you still feel quite at calm and at peace with yourself. And some people, again, just a normal conversation, but as you leave that discussion, you feel drained and you feel a bit down, and that's that energy exchange that's happened, and it's possible that they've had negative energy and you've picked it up.
And tell me, what would you say is the difference between yoga, meditation, and Reiki?
So yoga and meditation are great tools for us to really connect with ourselves, for us to be at peace. With Reiki, it's almost like going to the GP. You know, when you've got a cough and a cold and you've tried all your herbal remedies and you've tried your paracetamol, there is a time when you think, right, I think I need to go and see somebody. That's when you come to a Reiki healer, when you think your stress levels are so high, you're not able to calm it back down with yoga and meditation.
Now, you were invited to Mumbai, back to your homeland of India, to deliver a month-long employee well-being program for Visa Card. I'm just thinking of all those Visa Card operatives who must be really stressed when people like me and my editor ring them up. What was that experience like? How many people did you come across at that huge convention?
So I was doing the workshop for the corporate office, and people at Visa were actually really, really, really lovely. And no stress there. So with Visa Card, we had a month-long well-being program. And for me, it was sort of the apple of all the workshops that I have done so far, because the senior leadership was so involved with the well-being of their staff to invest, you know, this amount to fly me over to, you know, sit me there and really allow me this opportunity to share what I know.
This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I'm having a fascinating conversation with Ramya Pillai, the energy healer who is a Reiki master. When we come back, I'm going to ask her to perform with us at Leica Radio one simple Reiki exercise. So come back and join us after the break.
Happy weekend. मन के करीबी हबीबी के नैन निकले फरेबी फरेबी रे फरेबी फरेबी रे फरेबी फरेबी रे फरेबी फरेबी
Drive-through restaurant now open in London. Visit us at Royal Leisure Park, just off the A40 Western Avenue and near Park Royal Tube Station. Come along to enjoy our famous coffee, French vanilla and delicious iced beverages. Try our made-to-order, freshly prepared sandwiches and wraps, or indulge with our freshly baked donuts. Tim Hortons, now open 6 a.m. to midnight, 7 days a week at Royal Leisure Park, West London.
इस बार जश्न आजादी वेम्बली अरेना में ब्रॉडवे सिटी ग्वादर प्रेजेंट 75th पाकिस्तान जश्न आजादी विद मीडिया पार्टनर्स ARY डिजिटल ऑन संडे 14th अगस्त एट ओवो अरेना वेम्बली लंदन Powered by Janan J. Dot, branding partner. Tariq Halal Meet with special performances by Ustad Shafkat Amanat Ali Khan, Arif Lohar, Bilal Saeed, Aima Beg, Sanam Marwi, Sai Zahoor, Hiramani, Humaima Malik. Book your seats from £15 only at ovoarena.co.uk. Radio partners, Laika Radio and Laika Gold.
Celebrate Eid with the much-awaited film London Nahi Jaunga, a real treat to watch with your family.
तो अर्ज किया है।
जहाँ पर तुमको रखा था।
वहाँ पर हार्ट होता है।
मोहब्बत साइंस होती है।
बिछड़ना आर्ट होता है।
Releasing on Friday, 8 July in cinemas near you.
जान कट गया है।
A rising star entertainment release.
Lying in the sun by the pool with a good book, bliss. Can you believe I used to dread this? Varicose veins made me too self-conscious to wear shorts or swimwear. But Vein Centre offer modern treatments for varicose and thread veins, with clinics all over the UK. I was in and out the same day with no recovery time needed. I finally feel confident in my skin, so I can enjoy, well, this. Visit veincentre.com today.
We just do veins.
Cinema presents UK TV premiere The Kashmir Files starring Anupam Kher, Pallavi Joshi and Mithun Chakravarti.
Kashmir chal raha hai.
Azadi is a song of terrorism.
It's an anthem of free Kashmir.
Kashmiri panditon ne to kabhi koi bandook nahi uthai.
First time on UK TV The Kashmir Files Sunday 24 July 9 PM only on Zee Cinema. Available on Sky 707 and Virgin Media 810. Keep watching Zee Cinema to stand a chance to win tickets to watch top Bollywood artists perform live in the UK. Terms and conditions apply.
Aaj ki taza khabar.
Lavish new restaurant is coming your way in West London. Get ready to swing open the doors to Karma Lounge. Opening up is on Friday 15 July on High Street Cowley, Uxbridge. With mouth-watering Indian food, yummy desserts and exquisite cocktails all in one place. Book a date now with Karma Lounge on 0203-4686-555. 0203-4686-555.
Catch cricket updates sponsored by City Bond Travel. Amazing offers, tailor-made holidays, flights and worldwide group tours. Call City Bond on 0207-290-0616. Atoll protected. The personalities that matter. With Keith Vaz on Talking Points.
Leica Radio.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. I'm talking to Ramya Pillai, a Reiki master, about the practice of Reiki and the teaching of well-being. Now, you've done a lot of volunteer work, Ramya. You volunteer with students and teachers in schools to promote emotional well-being. Why schools in particular? Do you not feel that there is so much positive energy coming from the children, that actually this is one of the areas that you don't need to do this? Or do you think that we have problems in our schools?
I think we have problems because we don't teach our children about how to manage their emotions. There was a time when children learned mostly from their surroundings, but now children learn on YouTube, they learn from, you know, people across the pond, across the globe. And so they're not able to really understand where these emotions are coming from, what to do, who they're comparing themselves with. And so I started to work with schools because I think emotional hygiene is equally important as physical hygiene to be taught in schools. Mm. We think 60,000 thoughts a day, and those thoughts are connected to emotion. And so it's so important to cleanse that. And that's why I started to promote emotional well-being in schools.
Mm. Now, you have been a avid fundraiser and you've raised money for lots of different organizations and causes. But in particular, in your local area, you've raised a lot of money for the Wickham Homeless Connection. Where do you find the time to do fundraising, first of all? And why did you particularly choose this charity?
Yes. Where do I find the time? I combine what I love with what I want to do. So the fundraising, we did a big sleep out where we set out in autumn in our garden. And what I also did was money that I raised from the workshops that I run, I put it into fundraising for Wickham Homelessness Connection. And the reason it's so close to me is because I think as a society, society, we're just as strong as our weakest link. And if we can support someone getting a home or some sort of shelter and food, what's not to like about that, and what's not to be passionate about it? So that's how my journey around Wickham Homelessness and lots of other charities that I support, that's where the drive comes from.
Now, finally, Raima, there's a particular man who's had a very, very stressful week this week. That's the Prime Minister. I think we all acknowledge, whatever one's politics is, it's been a rough week for the PM. Imagine somebody rang you from number 10 and said, Ramia Pillai, we want you to come and de-stress the Prime Minister and give him some recce energy forces. Mm-hmm. You arrive at number 10, you knock on the door. They open the door and they show you in, and sitting at his desk is Prime Minister Boris Johnson. In the space of 60 seconds, and I think our listeners will also be interested in this for their own de-stressing, how would you de-stress him in a simple exercise and get him ready for the rest of his time at number 10? What would you say to him?
I would say to him, Boris, focus on your breath. There's a three-step process that works brilliantly every time. So as you breathe in, you focus on your stomach, your chest, and your nose. And as you breathe out, focus on your nose, your chest, your stomach. And again, stomach, chest, nose, nose, chest, stomach. And as you do this, you're becoming present of where you are, physically, mentally, emotionally. A great way is to now call back your energy. There's a lot that has gone on this week, few months, couple of years, and just visualize your energy coming back to you. This could look like a reverse starburst, like beams of clear, positive light coming back into your heart, and your body starts to light up with positive energy.
Now, I almost fell asleep there.
That's good. That's a good sign.
I think what we're going to have to do is send this recording to number 10 and see whether this helps him in what is probably the most stressful week of his life. Ramai, it has been a pleasure talking to you today. We always ask our special guests to choose a song that means something to them and to dedicate it to someone special. Which song would you like to choose, and who would you like to dedicate it to?
Right. I would love to dedicate Eye of the Tiger by Katy Perry. It's my go-to song for powering up, and I'd like to dedicate it to Boris, to everyone on earth, and especially my friends and my family and my 13-year-old son, Ronit.
Wonderful. Well, it's been a pleasure having you on.
Thank you, Keith. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you to all the listeners that have tuned in. I'm sending you good vibes and best wishes.
Let's hear Rama Pillai's song.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. Push me past the breaking point.
flight updates are brought to you by TravelUp.com. Flights, hotels and holidays.
Let's go for a flight update. All flights are as scheduled, but please check with your flight operators before heading to the airport.
Flight updates were brought to you by TravelUp.com. Lowest prices are guaranteed only when you book directly through TravelUp.com. Call 0207 580 5000.
Leica Radio.
Traffic and travel.
In West London, the M4 Heathrow Spur is still looking very busy heading into the airport, and staying in the west at Southall, the Broadway remains closed both ways at Delamere Road because of a building fire. New Kent Road remains closed in Woolworth both ways between Elephant Castle and Bricklayers Arms because of an accident. And on the M25 anti-clockwise at Junction 7, the exit for the M23 North and South remains closed this weekend for works. The diversions via Junction 6 to return via the clockwise side. On the tubes, the District Line still has no service between Turnham Green and Richmond because of flooding, and the Central Line has severe delays because of cancellations. And that's the latest traffic and travel.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. Did your normal rules enjoy buffets and pools? You've totally earned this week. It's the most wonderful time.
Book now for summer with On The Beach. Atoll protected.
This is Leica Radio.
Punjab National Bank International Limited launches mobile app for personal customers. Whether you want to send money to India or view your latest balance, do that on the go. Simply download our app for free from your mobile app store. Terms and conditions apply. For more details, please visit
www.pnbint.com. Deposit protection from FSCS. Authorised by the PRA and regulated by FCA and PRA.
The one thing COVID did give us, digital transformation. If you're serious about digital growth and would like a tactical approach to your digital marketing, then remember the name Hearty Hanks. With over 20 years experience and a proven track record, we have the talent and know-how to deliver online success. Hearty Hanks, experts in consultancy, branding, design, e-commerce, search and social. Call Hearty Hanks today on 020 8827 1600 or visit hhdigital.uk. Hearty Hanks, your partners for digital success.
Amazing news for Sufi music lovers. Samara Events UK brings you Ek Sham, Queen of Sufi Music Legend Abida Parveen Ji ke naam, by the sensational voice Tehseen Sakina Ji, with media partner ARY Digital on Saturday 30th July at Hero Arts Centre, London. For seat booking, please call 07850-742-143. That is 07850-742-143. Or visit heroarts.com. Radio partners Leica Radio and Leica Gold.
Get Leica Mobile's £20 UK plan Mega Plus at 50% discount. Buy it today for just £10. You'll get 100 gigabytes of data, unlimited UK minutes and texts, and 100 international minutes to India and 40 other countries in the first 3 months when you buy online at leicamobile.co.uk. EU roaming included. Half price sale is on. Don't miss this limited time offer. Visit leicamobile.co.uk today for new customers only. T's and C's apply. Leica Mobile.
Tim Hortons drive-thru restaurant, now open in London. Visit us at Royal Leisure Park, just off the A40 Western Avenue and near Park Royal Tube Station. Come along to enjoy our famous coffee, French vanilla and delicious iced beverages. Try our made-to-order, freshly prepared sandwiches and wraps, or indulge with our freshly baked donuts. Tim Hortons, now open 6 a.m. to midnight, 7 days a week at Royal Leisure Park, West London.
Zara Collection Green Street wishes all their customers a very happy Eid Mubarak. 50% off on all unstitched collection and huge discounts on designer ready-made.
Talking Points with Keith Vaz, celebrating diversity. Leica London.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. Last Wednesday, the UEFA Women's Euro 2022 began this important competition with the opening game of England versus Austria, which was won by England. England hosts the Euros, which will be played until the 31st of July, with 15 other nations seeking cup glory. Remember the classic film Bend It Like Beckham, which introduced women's football to the world? Well, let's go to Leicester and talk to Amy Drucker from This Fan Girl. This Fan Girl is an award-winning not for-profit digital platform powered by the global community of football fans. They capture the faces, voices, stories, and opinions of women who love the beautiful game and create space for women and non-binary people to connect with football. It was begun in 2016 by Amy Drucker and Laura Blake as a project to create visual documentary of women who support football. She joins me this morning from Odeby in Leicestershire. Good morning, Amy Drucker.
Morning. Thank you for having me.
Amy, obviously on our television screens, we will be watching the women's game, and the match on Wednesday at Old Trafford was completely sold out. What was your inspiration for starting this fangirl?
This fangirl was started off the back of actually Leicester City's title winning year. So 2015-2016 is a year that lots of Leicester City fans will know very well. And I took photos of fans down at the game just because it was a year I was obsessed with football. I was just, you know, I wanted to get completely, completely immersed in it. But I was in London at the time and I just didn't really feel like anything that I was seeing was connecting with me visually. Lots of like match reports, but nothing that was like, I didn't see any visuals sort of like documenting Leicester or like the fan culture that was there. So I wanted to go and do that for my, just basically for my own memories. And then took some photos and they came out really well. They captured a moment. Me and my friend Laura, who set up this fangirl, we were talking over the summer and it was the men's Euros. It was 2016. And we were saying like how during tournaments, you always see these articles come out and it's like top 50th sexiest football fans. And it's always like women with tight tops and short skirts and everything like that. And it was just interesting to us that at the time that was the only depiction of female fans. Whereas we knew that that wasn't the case because, you know, we've been going to games for ages. So we wanted to sort of address that really and work out a way that we could show that that wasn't necessarily the only face of female fandom.
Do you remember Bend It Like Beckham and the huge impact that had on women and girls football? Obviously, it took a while for us to start a football team. So we've now got a women's football team in Leicester, of course. They are plodding along. Emil Heskey is one of the consultant coaches. Do you think that it's taken too long to establish women as players of football at the very highest levels?
Yeah, honestly, I think it has. I think that just people have really been dragging their feet with it. I think it's basically there was a ban that the FA put in place on women's football in 1921, which actually banned the game for over 50 years. And obviously in that time, men's football were able to really, really completely grow and completely have all this sort of level of investment, whereas the women's game basically only started in 1970 at a very, very minute level. So we've basically been playing catch up for years and years and years. And I think within that time, there's been a sort of a way, there's almost been like a connection in people's mind that football is a game for men. That's just literally just not true. So I think women's game has been catching up for a really long time. And just, I think it's only honestly in the last couple of years where you've seen people become a little bit more interested in it, ultimately because they realise that it is a commercial opportunity.
Final question. You're obviously following this very carefully. You have created a unique platform that is followed by thousands of people all over the world. I want you on Leica Radio today to give us a prediction. When do you think we're going to get to the stage? Do you think we'll ever get to the stage where we will have mixed teams playing at the King Power Stadium?
Wow. Mixed teams, I don't think we will, because I think ultimately, you know, I'm an absolute advocate for women's football. It is a different game and everyone will, you know, anyone working the highest level of the game will admit that. It is different. It's like tennis. You know, I think like you watch women's tennis, you watch men's tennis and you appreciate it the same. And the same with athletics. But it is different, like sort of biologically men and women are different. So I don't think we'll ever get to that stage. But I do think women's football can get to the stage where it is seen as like an actual amazing product that it is, and it can be, you know, loved by people all over the world just the way that men's football is.
You mentioned tennis, of course, in the last week of Wimbledon. Maybe this fangirl can promote a match between a men's team and a women's team at the King Power Stadium, like we had that very famous Bobby Riggs Billie Jean King game. You're too young to remember, but that was such a famous game. Amy Drucker, thank you so much for joining us, for reminding us of this really important competition. I hope all the listeners of Leica Radio, especially the women listeners, will tune in and watch at least one of those matches. And good luck and well done with this fangirl. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Keith, for having me on the programme, and much love to all the listeners of Leica Radio.
जो नींद उड़ी आ पूरे सा Einstein. If you already have a smart meter, this is excellent. Because by my calculations, if everybody in Britain gets one, we could save the equivalent CO2 as roughly 70 million trees. That must be good for the planet, huh? I mean, you don't have to be, me to work that out.
Search Get a Smart Meter today. CO2 savings between 2013 and 2034 based on the government forecast for the smart meter rollout. Consumer action required. Eligibility may vary.
Leica Mobile is offering great discounts on their current plans. There's a whopping 50% off on selected great value plans for the first 3 months with your online orders. Lots of data with additional data bonuses on auto renewals to share the moments that matter to you with your loved ones. With unlimited UK calls, texts and 100 international minutes to India and 40 other countries. Stay connected with high quality coverage and EU roaming included. Try Leica today and connect your world. Visit leicamobile.co.uk and grab one of our amazing plans with 50% off today. T's and C's apply.
Beyond Bollywood is back. Written, choreographed and directed by Rajiv Goswami and music by legendary musicians Salim Suleiman at the Peacock Theatre, London from the 24th of August to the 3rd of September. Book your tickets now. Call 0207 863 8000 or visit sadlerswells.com.
Himalaya Carpets clearance sales special offer. Carpets from £9 per square metre including free underlay and free fitting. Interest-free credit available up to 2 years. Hundreds of carpets, vinyl, rugs and sofas all to clear. This sale won't last long, so hurry. Once it's gone, it's gone. Himalaya Carpets. Branches at Southall, Slough and Hounslow. Carpets from £9 per square metre fitted. Interest-free credit. How amazing is that? Aur kya chahiye?
Himalayan Carpets for loyal prices. Himalayan Carpets.
SNS Halal Meat and Grocers, Broadway Southall, wishing everyone a very happy Eid. Aap sabko Eid ul Azha ki khushiyan mubarak ho.
Keith Vaz on Talking Points. Leica.
Welcome back. This is Keith Vaz on Talking Points on Leica Radio. The wedding season is upon us. To end the program, we dropped into our first wedding of the wedding season. It took place at Lakeside, just outside Lutterworth in Leicestershire. Let's talk to Gagandeep Gooman, the bridegroom. First of all, I should say congratulations most warmly on your wedding.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And it was a pleasure to have you there as well.
It was a great wedding. Lots of noise. Typical Punjabi wedding, as as we saw in our Instagram video. And congratulations to your wife, Manjit Kaur.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, it was a great party. And also, it was great to see you on the dance floor too. That was a good surprise.
Well, thank you very much. Now, after the wedding, after the festivities, unfortunately, you've been hit with a bit of COVID. Is that right?
Yes. Yeah, unfortunately, that is right. So I don't know who the spreader is, but there was a spreader amongst us. And yeah, both myself and my wife, we've been hit, but not too bad. I've got mild symptoms. It's just a bit of a chesty cough and a little headache. She's
indeed
a bit more worse for wear. So,
do you remember, by the way, anything about the wedding? I know it was a few days ago, but you seem to be enjoying yourself an awful lot, dancing away.
I was, yeah. I do remember quite a bit from the wedding. It was only because, well, I think I was enjoying myself because the company I was in, you know, it was really good to have all the family, friends around. Mm-hmm. And the music was great. The DJ was playing some really good tunes. And it was just being in that, you got adrenaline rush, especially when they told me to get up on the chair and do a little dive to all my friends and family dancing on the dance floor. It was great. It was really good. And
When's the honeymoon planned for?
The honeymoon will be in Hawaii, and I think we're going to be going in October or November because we've still got family friends here living with us. So once they've jetted off back, then when it gets cold over here in the UK, we'll be heading off to Hawaii and enjoying some sunshine.
So a message to all our Leica listeners: now that we've started the wedding season, if any of you know of someone who's going to get married, let us know. Send us an email, and we're going to ring up the bride or the groom and wish them a very happy wedding and a very happy life together. Gagandeep Gooman, thank you so much for joining us. Many, many congratulations on your wedding and many happy anniversaries to come.
Thank you, sir. Always a pleasure. Thank you so much.
तुम्हें देखा करूं आज जी भर के तुम्हें देखा करूं मेरी जान ओ मेरी जान कहता रहूं सारी उम्र भर मैं तुम्हें कहता रहूं मेरी जान ओ मेरी जान आ मुझे प्यार सच ही कहूं तेरे बिन ना गुजारा अब है मेरा मेरी जान ओ मेरी जान कि मुझे प्यार प्यार है तुझी से मेरे यार यार है
मुझे प्यार प्यार है तुझे से मेरे यार यार है तेरे लिए एक बार ना जीना हजार बार है कि मुझे प्यार प्यार है तुझे से मेरे यार यार है तेरे लिए एक बार ना जीना
Personalities That Matter with Keith Vaz on Talking Points.
Like a radio.
That's it for this week. Time's up. My thanks to Ramya Pillai, Amy Drucker and Gagan Gooman. Special thanks to my producer Rupi and my editor Adam. To end today's programme, we'll be listening to a favourite. Although I only have a Nissan Leaf, even I can have a look at a Lamborghini. Please stay tuned to Like a Radio for the rest of the day. Sheena will be on after the news with her Sunday sensation hits. This has been Talking Points on Like a Radio with Keith Vaz, broadcasting from London. Have a great Sunday.
Lamborghini chalai jaane o Lamborghini chalai jaane o sanu vi chuta de do itthe kalle kalle jai jaane o sanu vi chuta de do itthe kalle kalle jai jaane o model down ch mari geedi model down ch mari geedi sanu vi jhoota de do itthe kalle kalle jai jaane o itthe kalle kalle ishq da aisa paya jaal soniye dil mera kad ke le gayi naal soniye tere piche lag साल सोनिए मान जा क्यों ना सता पर गहरा नाल जद कल्ला दुखदाय दिल मेरा चला किन्ना तड़ पावे सोनिए तड़ पावे तू फिर मिठी मिठी गल्ला करी जावे कहंदी गड्डी विच गेड़ियां लवाते हुण दूरों तक्की जा तू सोनिए
Lamborghini चलाई जाने ओ
dollar Lamborghini fail tu karati lage us to bhi mehngi goddamn tiktok walk teri soni holi holi chale si nete mare goli goddamn mainu mere rab di saun main dekhna na tere wal hai ki tu shikari goddamn ke ho jave na pyar tere naal main dur dur rahwa taiyon bachde bachande jaan hi kandde jande aa tere tikhe tikhe nain ni jaan hi kandde jande aa tere tikhe tikhe nain ni ahi bach bacha ke rehne aa inna tikhe tikhe naina to bach bacha ke rehne aa inna tikhe tikhe naina to
Lamborghini